seem like the Grandmaster spends a lot of time in the catacombs to you.
You haven't heard? He thinks he's Jacques de Molay reborn or some such.
You're joking.
Not even a little. He's probably down there trying to commune with his past life or something equally ridiculous. Mad as a hatter.
I don't think de Molay is even buried down there.
Like I said, mad as a hatter. Direct approach.
How? What?
Well, now,
did I just
open vanish now, did you?